seems like such a time investment. That would be a better move.
Hello, Joel. Say hi.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Awesome.
How's the television show coming out?
I don't know. You tell me.
We haven't filmed anything yet.
But you watch Get Smart coming out June 20th.
That's pretty good.
Where are you guys with?
Hollywood.tv.
Anyone else in there you guys know?
No, we're waiting for you.
Waiting for me?
No, actually, Tom Arnold just walked right by you.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you see what Seal said about all the paparazzis?
No, what did he say?
He called us all scumbag and everything.
The amazing thing was that Seal had paparazzi.
True, exactly.
You guys are just doing a job.
Exactly. You watch American Idol?
No, I don't. I was talking about
that. We were just talking about that.
Really?
They actually live in the same building I do. I bumped into them in the elevator, and I haven't been watching it this season, so...
Okay.
I didn't occur to me it's them until somehow. It's them.
What about you guys? Do you guys have to chase them all the time, too?
No, I was just with them on the Dancing with the Stars, but...
Are they at the Dancing with the Stars?
I'm with the Dancer. I was with the Dancing with the Stars today.
So did you guys get assigned, like, specific reality shows to go to, or...?
Yeah, I'm sure. He's TMZ, so he probably got a different assignment than I did.
Do you guys get to choose which assignment you want?
No.
Oh, you guys get assigned? Oh, man. So if you had your choice, which one would you go to?
Like what event I would want to cover? I don't know.
Which one would it be? What's your name, sir, by the way?
Chris.
So, Chris, what would you want to do?
What I
want
to do?
What would you want? Yeah, which event would you want to cover?
Which event would I want to cover?
And if you weren't working for TMZ, what would you want
to
do?
There's an easy answer to that question, by the way, and it is the AVN Awards.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the opposite answer.
That's really good.
There you go.
But I'd probably want to cover, none of them. Just, sit around.
Sit around and do nothing?
Yeah.
So you want to win the lottery, pretty
I'd
much.
I'd love to wait for nobody. That'd be really good. You wait for nobody. That'd be the best. And then I wouldn't have to do anything.
So is that your ultimate goal, just not to do anything?
Yeah.
Just
that's
to
sort
just
of everybody's out. Ultimate goal.
Yeah. I guess so. But wouldn't you get bored after a while?
Nope.
But still get paid for it.
But still get paid for it.
That's not what you do, right?
No, definitely not. Even in this downtime, I'm working a lot, so.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, they're always working.
That makes sense. Hopefully we'll get back to shooting soon, though.
Yeah.
For the crew and stuff. It'll be nice to get them hired and get them up and running.
Any advice for the beaten bag upstairs?
Unfortunately, I don't follow that stuff, so I don't know.
Yeah.
What would you say?
What would I say?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You don't know? It's okay to have an opinion, though. You do realize
that. I tell her to stay home.
You tell her to stay home. Did you catch that?
Yeah, I did. And who are you voting for?
Who am I voting for?
Or
what? What do you say? You don't know the other
Obama.
I wish I could say who I'm voting for, but I can't vote.
I see.
I'm not a U.S. citizen, so
okay.
I'm a permanent resident.
You vote for?
Who would I vote for? That's an interesting question. I do know who I would vote for, yes.
He knows.
I know.
He knows.
Yeah.
Alright, man, this is me.
Alright, man. Where's
We'll take care of him.
Okay. Joel. Alright.
Here. And we'll see you there.
Take care.
Yeah, thank you.
Let me talk about it.